Hello, welcome back to Out with the Butler. Today I'm in Yorkshire. I've come to have a look at this abandoned farm, which also got abandoned cars. Let's have a bit more of a wander up. An old Fiat. God, look at the rust on that. Seen better days. So the next one, 9. Looks like someone started to restore it. You can see it's quite nice here. Got an old Beetle. Can't get anywhere near. There's another car over there. Got a Saab. Tractor. Let's go and see what this white car is. I think that says Uno. So it's a Fiat Uno under there. Again, seen better days, hasn't it? Old Land Rover. I don't think that engine will turn. Looks like it's all rusted. Have a wander around here. Wow, an old Merc. Oh, this is a bit slippery. Look at that. Right, let's go a bit further now. An old C15 van. Oh my. Wow. I don't believe this. Don't know which car to look at first. It hasn't got British plates on it. Mine's a left-hand drive. It's been here a while, like. Tell that, look. Let's go and have a look at this 205. Soft top as well as a GTI. So look at these bikes. I haven't got a clue what they are. Can be honest with you. There's a frame there as well. There's three more up here. I know what that one is, it says so, Honda. That's another Honda. Some old motor oil. Duckens. And found another bike. And a cooker. There's no engine in this one. See what else there is around here. Another frame. Loads of woodwork. Right, so I'm back at the Land Rover, and I've just spotted this. My first thoughts was Lotus. I believe it certainly is. I don't think you can see that. But wow. for a car to be there like that. Yeah, pop-up lights, I think I'm right. Let's have a wander around near the house. Can't believe what I'm seeing. Another lotus. Oh no, it's another one. Don't believe it. The tree actually growing out of it. You guys can see that. I'm going to stop the video so I can take a few photographs. It looks like it's had a cover on at some point. Oh, look at the cobwebs inside. Right then, I've gone inside the main barn itself. I've got to be honest, I didn't expect to see a helicopter. Unfortunately, as you can see, looks like the hooligans have got here first. Very old looking pram. Another Saab. An old dolly. Is that like a micro light or something like that? Can't quite work out what this is. Catering? Don't know. It's tiny inside. Another Saab. Two CV. Another motorbike. Looks a bit like an old scrambler or trials bike. Another motorbike there. The Yamaha. More motorbikes. I'm just going to have a look at them bikes. That's too much. Another Yamaha. Looks like you like these Yamahas. It's an old pressure washer. Well, it looks like it's just full of junk. Just information about engines and things like that. See if we can see a date on this. I can't quite work that out. And that's just in there to locate that. I think that's about it in there. Sorry guys, I was just about to leave. Obviously, I've showed you the lotus, which is hiding there, and I didn't see that. I can't see what it is. I can read the reg, I think. NL. No. Nah, I can't see what it is. Let's see if I can get a little bit closer. Undergrowth is going to beat me, I think. I can tell you it's red. I was red. Yeah, I think it could be NLS. The start of the reg. ...848M. So when I get back home, I'll see if there's any history of that. I can't really get you any better picture. But you can just see the registration in there. See if I can get near the front of it. It doesn't look like it's got a bonnet on it. Don't know if you guys make anything out there. Nah. Right, okay. I'll make my way out of here. Right then, well that was a great explore. I'm gonna make my way out now. Once again, thanks for watching. Please hit the like button. Make some comments on some of them cars. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.